Gilead, and all the men of the city said to Nahash, make a treaty with us, and we'll be subject to you. But Nahash the Ammonite replied to them, I will make a treaty with you if I gouge out your right eyes, and so bring disgrace on old Israel. When Saul heard of this, the Spirit of God came upon him, and he burned with anger. So he gathered men of Israel, some 300,000, and the men of Judah, some 30,000 more. The next day Saul placed his men into three divisions, and during the last watch of the night, they broke into the camp of the Ammonites and slaughtered them until the heat of the night.